Armed assailants had forcibly entered the Gwadar Port Authority complex in the Balochistan province and opened fire. Multiple blasts were reported from the area. BLA's Majid Brigade has claimed responsibility for the attack in Gwadar. In a statement released by the group, BLA claims they attacked the offices of Pakistan's intelligence agencies. This is the second big attack by the Majid Brigade in just 2 months. And for the latest on this, our Pakistan Bureau Chief Anas Malik has sent us this report.